make sure you wear your mask and you tip your hand.